When I found my stains, sin came in and it jacked me up. And this is what my life looked like. And what ends up happening is many of us run to religion and we want to be cleaned up by religion. But all religion does is make everything dirty. So I went to the church and they were supposed to help me. And what was a few spots on me became my identity. But then God said, no. I'm not just going to let them stay like this, because what we want to do is get hurt and then we want to get hung back up. And then you try something else and you try to get in a place. And now you can't even recognize who I used to be. But God said, that ain't going to clean you up. That's why I had to send the sanitizer, Jesus. And some of y'all are like, that looks the same. That's what everybody thought when he died. See, back in the day, crucifixion was a regular occurrence to kill people. It looked regular. But what they did not understand is that Jesus wasn't a regular man. That he came here and he lived for 33 years, a regular life just like me and you. But he had the power of God residing on the inside of him. All they did was give a platform for Jesus to prove that he was God. Hear what happened at the cross. Jesus took every one of our stains and he said, this is the thing that I can do. I can take the same thing that the devil tried to use to take you out, and I can use it as a testimony of me making something new. Oh, you see the colors changing. This is called transformation. The reason why our church is called Transformation Church is because this is a sign of what God is about to do in your life. And he looks at all the dirt that you caused and he says, it's not enough that you just get clean, but I want to take and I want to pour it out on your family. I want to take and I want to pour it out in your co-workers. And I want, oh, I feel the presence of God. I want to clean everything that has been damaged. I'm telling you today with everything in me, if you have been stained, Jesus has come to clean your life